I'm Shivarang of class 10th. Today I'm going to give my opinions about this book, The Mark of Athena, written by Rick Riordan. The plot revolves around seven demigods: Annabeth, Percy, Leo, Frank, Hazel, Jason, and Piper. Their mission is to stop Gaia from awakening, who is the Greek goddess of Earth. When she wakes up, the whole world will be destroyed. On their epic quest, they go to Utah, Kansas, Atlanta, and in Mediterranean they meet the most famous hero of all time, Hercules, and they dash an errand for him. And to distract them, the Gaia's forces kidnap Hazel's little brother, Nico, and they have to fight Hephaestus and Otis, as they are the capturer of Nico, and they had to fight in Rome. But Annabeth has also another side quest to track down the elusive Athena Parthos, which is a statue that has a magical property and that would help them in future. But the problem is that no one has ever found or reached the statue for over thousands of years, and these elements combine in the final showdown in Rome. I love this book as it merges the Greek mythology and the real world to create a beautiful and a humorous world which I would like to live in, and I hope that you would like this book as much as I have. Thank you.